reporting from the beach break in Sans Souci, Trinidad. We're here at stop number two of the Western Atlantic Pro Surf Series, the 2011 Kara Pilsner International Surf Festival.
Sesame, here comes Rastaman. Abracadabra, catch me if you can. I know you find it hard to believe that I am the genie of your lamp, and I can do anything you wish, but right now I'm commanding you to dance.
Second place. From the USA, it is Jesse Heilman.
Yeah!
This is Jesse's second time down here. I'm sure he's going to be happy. And in first place,
wow,
with 3,000 US dollars,
yeah!
Francisco. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, the Western Surf Series gives him an official 500 US. 5,500 US.
Everybody give it up for Trini right now. One time for Trini.
Commanding you to dance. Rainbow.